Chase. Rangi Chase. And it goes to Ryan Hall. Hall takes him on the outside. What a man there from Ryan Hall. Not as ball chase. Tonga brilliant. Hall for the corner. They won't stop it. Burgess out to Kutcho. Kutcho takes the defender. Ryan Hall gets his second try of the night. Chase, Tompkins, it's a try for Hall. Barrett with the offload, Kutcho with the pass, Hall for the hat-trick, Hall has got a hat-trick.
Now Wooden, again it's brilliant, with Tompkins out to Hall. That is fantastic execution from England.
Gale Pat, patted over the top, taken by Ryan Hall, Hall for the corner, Hall scores a try. Now with Hodgson. Hodgson goes left. Williams, head upright, goes for that great pass. Good pass, Williams. Great try. Ryan Hall scores in the corner. No England game, it seems, is complete without a Ryan Hall try. Williams steps, puts the kick in, and it's gonna be a 30th try. Ryan Hall keeping up that impressive try for game.
Widdop, pass for Nonga, Hall, he'll be tackled small. Ryan Hall has a phenomenal try scoring success rate for England.
Long ball back here to Gale, now Bateman for the corner to Hall, and Hall's over. So England has gone back to back.
Second phase, Hodgson, look out, floated over the top to Ryan Hall, who doesn't need much instruction to find his way to the try line.
In there, offloads it, and here we go, Ryan Hall doing what Ryan Hall does best in an English shirt. Bradley helps it along the way to Snead. The race is on here. Ryan Hall is at the front of the race. How does he bounce? Wonderfully well. He takes everyone with him to score in the corner. Williams over the top, brilliant. Farnworth, here comes Ryan Hall again. Oh, Ryan Hall's in for a second.